All right, everyone, welcome back to MGSV. We are now on mission 8. We're gonna accept this shit. I wanna go here. Also, we got like a new drug or something. Something like that. Items. This thing. Pentazemine. And it, just like it says, suppresses hand tremors. That seems like a pretty decent drug, honestly. Deploying. That way our aim will be flawless. I kind of want to try it. I want to try it as soon as we get out here. Don't even care if there's not enemies. I just want to test it. Should be good.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the
two objectives.
Take up a post at Smossy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacre Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Okay. Oh, that's not too far, actually. How do they not just hear our helicopter right now from that distance? Come on. Let's get down here. I'm ready.
Be careful down there, boss.
Map has been updated.
Boss, to take out enemy combat vehicles, you want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order.
Don't worry about me, Ocelot. I have all the explosives. Oh, look at all this shit. I got all the explosives, man. I got C4. Hopefully that should be... I didn't notice that. It's like from right here, like at this perspective, you just see nothing but mountains and trees. Look up a little, you got a freaking war base. Oh wow, that was... I'm glad I saw that. Guess we'll just go in through the front. Like a normal person. Okay, so let's look at our hand tremors now. Okay. Now what if we take a pill? It's like it's perfectly still. Nice. Now, I feel like there's got to be another way around here. We can't just run into the front. Yeah, here we go. There's a nice little hill here. Heck off, light. It burns.
Analysis complete.
Oh, there's a guy right there.
Analysis complete.
Man, that was scary.
Analysis complete.
Когда-нибудь отходили электростанции с другой стороны?
Нет, там всегда закрыто.
За ворот? огромная пещера.
Ясно, что она тянет из самого объекта в горах.
Значит, руководству объекта нужна безопасная транспортная магистраль?
Есть понятие.
Как думаешь, что там делается?
Когда они нам хоть что-то говорили?
Alright. Knock out this guy. Okay, cool. Cause they never tell me where their friends are. But I guess he doesn't have any. Roasted. Okay. You think they'll die if I just throw them off the ledge? Surely. Yeah. Yeah, this works. Oh, hey. Who are you? Hmm. I don't know who you are, but I guess I'll help you out. Let's get you out of here, man. You're coming to my base.
Okay, subject is in.
All right, looks like we have to go up there. So far, so good. I'm assuming the commander's in here. Okay.
Speak.
Armored vehicles, huh?
We're a Soviet tank. If you could steal that, nothing could stop you. But make a wrong move, and it'll chew you up.
Alright, cool. This guy told us where his friends were. Is that he actually socializes and makes friends. Then I'll get this guy. I'm just pulling them out one by one. Oh. Now we're getting all sorts of intel here. They're so easy to interrogate. Alright. Are we clear in here? Looks like it. I have no idea what he just did, but it looked cool.
Intel file extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Waxen Barracks and then proceed to Smasi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss.
I'm pretty sure I'll die right there. Alright. Let me take out these dudes real quick. There we go. Turn this off. Got a safe power, you know. All right.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Let me get my horse. Okay, where are these tanks headed? Oh, they're headed this way. That's the wrong thing! No! Shit. That wasn't enough to kill it? I'll be damned. Damn. Okay.
What happened? Boss!
I've sent the tank units round to your iDroid.
Alright. I still don't think this is gonna work.
Target for elimination, the colonel. All reports say he's a formidable soldier. Be careful.
Oh no. I'm dead.
Nice work. Keep it up. Now eliminate those tanks, boss.
Eliminate them how? I thought the C4 would have been enough, but I guess not.
Plant expansion complete. Please select a strike point.
Right here. I don't... So far away. We gotta catch up. Wait a minute. Here we go. No. Oh, hey. Oh, wait, no. No. I need... You think the C4 would have been enough, but I guess not.
Please select a strike point. Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated.
Watch out, boss!
I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. Come over here, Pequod. Yes.
Watch out, boss.
Nice work. Just one tank left.
Get him, Pequod. I don't even know where he is. Get it, Pequod. Did Pequod get it? I think he did.
You completed the objective. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by
If I knew I was going to be blowing up tanks, I would have gotten a rocket launcher. Or if I'd known that my C4 wouldn't have destroyed it. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Jesus, man. Pequod. I owe you one, bro. All I had left were my hand grenades. And that was it. I don't even think that would have been enough. Oh, hey guys. Oh, motherfuck. No. No, sprint, Snake. You gotta sprint. You must tower dive.
Enemy group detected. The map has been updated.
We out of the hot zone yet? I'm close.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay. I think we're good. Wait. Oh, I got some mules. Hold on, I don't want to take these mules. All right, we got some mules now. That's the payoff of the mission right there. We got mules. Are we out of the hot zone yet? Yeah, just about. We're like right here. Oh my god.
Exfiltrated hot zone.
That was ridiculous, dude.
Development project has been added.
Oh man.
Mission complete. Whew, at least you made it out in one piece.
No, we gotta see. Because we gotta. Yeah, rank restricting item uses. Support. Oh my god. Unit support. Alright, Pip. Pequod saved that mission. He's the real hero here.
Boss, we're finally ready to assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income.
Oh.
Deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Nice. All right, that's pretty cool, actually.
We've established a sick bay on the new sick bay platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Okay. Will do, man. What the heck? These people have tattoos on their faces. Alright, that was good. And next episode, probably, we'll do the next mission, I guess. So, we'll see you guys then.